got the Scrub family sitting right next to the Lost Ninja Clan. We've got the Jungle-esque right by the Fango Gang. Nobody is wasting nobody. That is a miracle. And miracles is the way things ought to be. You're standing right now with delegates from 100 Juggalo crews, and there's over 1,000 more. That's 400,000 hardcore members, 500,000 counting affiliates, and 100,000 more not organized but ready to fight. 600,000 Juggalos. Now there ain't but 20,000 police in the whole damn town. Can you dig it? Can you dig it? Can you dig it?
beat you with the scent of black. Bitchy ho, bitchy bitch, smack you, crush your fucking lips. Douglas say, talk too much, I'ma nail your mouth shut. Die, I'm sick, what you said. Swing my ass upside your head. Place the barrel in your mouth. Blow your fucking tonsils out. I'm a mime, watch me go. Sewer Frankie, bitch as hoe.
Chop, chop, chop. swear I'm out going chicken, shopping redneck, chicken neck. I ain't saying nothing to the hill, but I sneak my belt up in the tie. With a boom shaka, hands on in the sky. Why? I never liked chicken pot pie. On the fucking chop chicken, I ride. So tell Mr. Billy Bob, I'm gonna cut his head go. Slice, poke, chop, chop, step, cut.
What can you do with a drunken hillbilly? Got his fucking eyes on freedom to his hand.
Things by what we are, to the maggots and the cheese, the cheese.
and gave me a ride. I tried to give it back and said I'll take nothing instead. Turned around and watched it fly and felt the rock bang me in the head. Walked to the next house directly next door, and there I found an old lady dead on the floor. I said, excuse me, miss, but do you have a treat? She lifted her leg and scraped flakes off her dead feet. I ran into the next house, happy and giddy. There I seen a fat woman holding up her titty. I said, trick or treat. She said, trick or trick. And squeezed on her titty until it fucking hurts for sick. Walked to the next house directly next door.
I was a little frightened, but fuck, I want the girls. I knocked on the door, I heard a knock back.
And then I heard, and you are my fat dick. This house belongs to Miss Cherry Spoon. She said, drop your jar and your treat is coming soon. I quickly threw a stiffy, but kept my eyes shut. A hand came out the mail shoot and flicked me in the nuts.
Oh,
that's house ready for the worst. And chilling in the drive was a long black hearse. I rung the doorbell and said, is anybody home? Somebody's living there. I said, turn the trench, trick or treat, you can't hide. It was a crackhead, he crawled in my bag and died. Next house of mine, the last of a clock. My mother sitting on a porch, shining up her car. I climbed on the roof with my brother drove steady. And we yelled, happy Halloween, and call love to the whole city.
This means houses on fire, they're blowing up cars, creatures on the streets, and razor blades in many homes. Another Halloween, people on military, we know what this means. Houses on fire, they're blowing up cars, creatures on the streets, and razor blades in many homes.
The beast lives, home to the raging storm, in the dead of night.
I've got a treat for you!
Searches.
How about a scary story?
Here comes the woolly man.
Wait for the woolly man.
some heat.
Some of us be coming out of more than a broken home.
Some of us be living out of a home.
for both. I can't leave this state instead of a
head. Go on, my homie plays me with names.
I can't afford a free phone call.
Why do some of us is equal us all?
Some of us have profiles, nobody else cares. So I got time for the most in the bank. And my own kids are hungry, they looking at me for shit.
Some of us are prepared for the daily of materials. And some of us have incurable sexual materials. And some of us have dreams of being a star.
But most of them making that far,
but it's all good.
Some of us can't afford a goon in shoes. Some of us give a fuck about the liberty to walk. Some of us just titty pains cause the babies are crying. Others are they tears and the dollars and all that they lie.
Cemetery woman, we can sell me down.
Your mother just accords to a psychopathic clown.
Fuck yeah!
much older now, and I don't see you turning back. 7 years in darkness, I can only hope my wish comes true. That one day I'll get you in my hands.
Second, I was born back to do me against the wall. Can't open the doors and he ripped me down the hall. I'm sorry. hockey puck in my mother's back. He said I was born of an alien race, born with a hatchet and a tomato face. But I'm not a Martian, you wouldn't understand. I'm just a dead body. We got bodies, dead ones. We got fat ones, skinny ones.
Some layout, get some layout, get some layout, get some layout, get some layout. boys and bangles. Get some bangles.
187 flavors.
Are you ready? Everyone, you come on!
after the bell went off, thank God. Many people think I'm odd, but I talk with no one and I walk alone and I avoid sunlight with a talky tone. I get home, I don't say hi, and ain't no one there. I don't care, walk in, go right up the stairs to my room, get ready, just wait for dark, because that's when the real show starts. Tap, tap on a glass for a piece of ass. So young and pretty, it's too bad she back. But she comes to her room, we talk. She's demonic and bloody, but she holds me tight. And I'm with her, I'm never alone. And I kiss her cold lips until the morning comes. She comes, and I still hear her voice move. It only exist in the dark of my room.
Love, I can't ignore you in my room.
Do anything for you, baby.
Love,
I do adore you
in my room.
You and I.
Love,
I can't ignore you
in my room.
Do anything for you, baby.
Love,
I do adore you
in my room.
You and I. Sometimes I kiss her. I shake it, she slips through the tongue. It tastes like bacon. Uh-oh, something's wrong. Baby's upset. She told me she was spotted by the neighbor's kitchen. She can't come back now, cause they know our secret. Unless I can make them keep it. If I do, she may come to life. Now I'm in New York with a shotgun and knife to the street. Went in and found the kitchen. Threw a bowl of spaghetti inside his head. Daddy was next, running down the hall. I shredded his throat, he was gripping the ball. Tossed the ball, squirted, he gripped the knife. Started stabbing shit out of his wife. Went home a bloody mess with a job well done. Wash up, wait for my baby to come.
I can't ignore you in my room.
Do anything for you, baby. I do adore you
in my room.
I can't ignore you
in my room.
Do anything for you, baby. I do adore you
in my room.
in the fucking house! Take a spare.